To construct a line parallel to a given line through a given point. We are given a line AB and a point O outside it. It is required to construct a line parallel to AB passing through O. Proceed as follows. Draw any line through O to cut AB at C. At O, construct angle POC is equal to angle OCB. Join PO and produce it to Q. Then PQ is parallel to AB. Note, instead of making alternate angles equal, we can also make corresponding angles equal and thus construct PQ.